One of the main differences between sensor and a transducer is that a transducer is a device that can convert energy from one form to another, whereas a sensor is a device that can detect a physical quantity and convert the data into an electrical signal. Sensors are also a type of transducer. In this video, I will be going to show you difference between sensor and transducer. Firstly, we see the definition of sensor. The sensor is a device that measures the physical quantity, example heat, light, sound, etc., into an easily readable signal, example voltage, current, etc. It gives accurate readings after calibration. Definition of transducer. Transducers are often employed at the boundaries of automation, measurement, and control systems, where electrical signals are converted to and from other physical quantities, example energy, force, torque, light, motion, position, etc. The process of converting one form of energy to another is known as transduction. Now we see the difference between sensor and transducer are explained below in the comparison chart. Sensor, which converts one physical quantity into electrical quantity. Transducer, which converts one form of energy into another form. Sensor just sends the physical quantity, it does not convert to any form. Transducer, sensor plus transduction element. It converts one form of energy into another form. Sensor, which can respond to a change in physical parameter and produce a change in a physical parameter that can be sensed. Transducer, which converts a change in physical parameter into some useful energy's form. Sensor is nothing but just a primary element which senses any physical phenomena, or it gives an indication in any change of the physical phenomena. Every transducer is always having a sensor, but every sensor doesn't need to be a transducer. Sensor output is always electric output. Transducer output always will not be an electric output. A sensor is the complete assembly required to detect and communicate a particular event. A transducer is the element within that assembly which accomplishes only the detection of the event. Proximity sensor, magnetic sensor, accelerometer, barometer are the examples of the sensor. The thermistor and thermocouple is the examples of transducer. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. If you have any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.